And with a primal roar, the Black Tiger returns. And today, I brought a very special guest. I have my friend Sarah with me today. I met Sarah back in 2004. And she will make her appearance after y'all get done looking at my massive trapezius and latissimus dorsi doing they thing. There she is. There she is. Ran into her on Facebook the other day. She posted a bicep shot. And I was like, oh shit. She's really getting into shape. Because she was always in shape ever since I knew her. But she's posting a bicep shot. I hadn't seen her in years. I was like, hey, what's happening? How you been? So we caught up. And outside, I said, look, I do workout videos. Why don't you come in, work out with me? We'll talk, you know. I ain't seen you since 2010 or something. So she came in. Started working out. We're doing her workout. She does back and shoulders in the same day. So I said, okay. She was like, I want to change things up a little bit, though. So show me what you do for particular movements. I said, all right, let's do it. So instead of the lat pull down with the normal bar, we decided to go to that unilateral cable machine. She likes to do pull-ups next. So we went to the pull-up machine. She told me she can do 4 pull-ups unassisted, which is very good for ladies. It's very rare for you to see ladies at all do any pull-ups. I don't see it. I don't think I've seen it to this day. Maybe on YouTube I can find it, but I haven't seen anyone in my area do that. And she is doing very well, as you can see, even though the assisted, she's doing a thing. You know what I'm saying? Next time I have her do the unassisted ones, so you ladies, it can inspire you. You know, so you just don't think it's legend or nothing like that. So anyway, yeah, today was pretty fun, but we half-assed the whole workout because, matter of fact, I talk more than she does. She had to keep, you know, get me going. Like, her, come on now, come on, come on. Don't stop, come on, let's go, you know. So, you know, because I talk a lot, y'all know that. You know, shit, I got a YouTube channel. That means I can talk a lot. So, but after we caught up, she's doing well. I'm doing well. And matter of fact, because she normally goes to Retro Fitness, I got her guest pass to LA Fitness where I go. And when they give you a guest pass, they give you 2 weeks. So y'all might be seeing a whole lot more videos from me and her because I haven't had a workout partner in a while. You know, James Grizzly lives in Delaware, so I don't see him a lot. And Vicky don't come in the same time as she used to. As a matter of fact, her and Vicky are real good friends. So I'm going to try to get them both together and we can do, you know, a whole triple workout together. I know you nasty savages are thinking, man, Tyrone going to hit them off when he done. Man, look, we just friends, goddammit. Yeah, so after the cable row, you saw there that close grip cable row, went over to do some light work with the shoulders. I just did 4 sets of 10 with this, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, I got my freak of nature hoodie on. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, I forgot. You know what's funny? Sarah told me that when, you know, years ago when we were in touch still, she used to call my voicemail just to hear my messages. And I forgot that I used to do impressions of different people and, you know, leave it on my voicemail for you to leave voicemail. So her favorite was Hulk Hogan. And I think it was something like, oh, let me tell you something, brother. You know, Tyrone's not here right now, man. But if you leave a message, he'll get back to you as soon as possible. And what you gonna do when Hulkamania and Tyrone run wild on you? Yeah. That's what it would do. Yeah, now you see this? She's supersetting a few things together. You know, she did the dumbbell shoulder press variations, and then she went right into the barbell shoulder press, which she did with the easy curl bar, and then she went right to the front delt raises with the plate right there. So I thought that was interesting. She was doing that in between sets while I was doing the shoulder press. Then we went into lateral raises. I do mine like that. I saw this big ass Asian dude on YouTube doing it that way. You know what I mean? You know how they tell you when you see how I got it? My arm, my elbows are bent like that. I'm already looking like I'm pouring them out. You hold that, it keeps the tension constant on the side skull caps on your shoulders. You know what I'm saying? Finished everything off. We were talking too much. I was just like, all right, let me fit in some abs. Did as many dragon flags as I could. And I got the fuck out. So tomorrow is going to be, I didn't do as many as I normally do because the other day I did them. It takes like a whole week to heal from them bitches sometimes. Tomorrow she wants to do chests and tries. So I should be in there about 9 a.m. ready to get it in. Magnesites, let me know how you liked it. See if you like Sarah as my partner. If you like Mo, I'm going to give you Mo. Oh, man, subscribers. Woo!